what I say. No, 18 is on Silver Hydras. He's got 18, Tien, and Frieza.
Claw got Trunks, Yamcha. Yamucha.
Yeah, I'm telling Yamucha. You, low-tier GOAT. Excuse me, low-tier GOAT putting in work. Let's see some epic-ass Yamcha combos like we saw earlier. I know you got it in you, Claw. We see you.
Mm-hmm.
Can we let? Oh, we are not letting the intros roll. We just getting right into it. 18 with the pressure at the start.
Single.
18 combo extensions. I'm all right with that. Bring it back down.
Man, 17. Send him up. They're showing you what happened in your timeline, Trunks.
Showing
you what happened in your timeline.
This is a dead Trunks right on start. Gone. Trunks got no screen time.
Oh, rush out the gate.
Here he comes. Show me that Wolf Fang fist.
Overhead. Good substitution. Wolf Fang fist. Oh, it's time to shine.
Response. He didn't want to waste the meter on the tri beam. That's good. Real good. He's saving the meter.
Good defense.
Wolf Fang fist.
With the save.
Wasted. Xiao Tzu gets to see another day. Frieza putting in work. Good switch out on both sides.
Yes, Claw saving that Yamcha. Use him as a good anchor.
This is another. Am I seeing a rewind tape just with a different character? I like that.
Silver Hyrule sitting on a full stick of butter. He got seven of them.
Oh, he's got full bars. What is your plan, sir? Well, you know Claw's got a good-ass Yamcha.
Use some seed and use some burst. Step back.
Yep. Whip the Wolf Fang fist. Frieza capitalized. Very good.
Death ball.
Raw-ass level three, but will work. No. Whip the level three.
Wolf Fang. Wolf Fang.
Can we capitalize and continue the combo? Negatory. Frieza comes in.
He knew he was going to do the cross up. He got to press the buttons.
And Frieza was ready for it. That's a dead Yamcha, friends. Winner of this first match goes to, who's that? Is that Claw?
Silver Hydra.
That's Silver Hydra taking first blood. Straight into round two. Hydra putting in work.
Spice him up.
Light, medium, heavy into the air.
And tri-beam.
That is a dead Trunks.
Bye, Trunks.
Once again, Trunks did not see any screen time. Volleyball fist. That's the goofiest technique ever, but it worked.
You actually like it if you do gold teams.
Right?
With Piccolo on the team, you actually get the
right,
little,
you get the little animation where Piccolo helps him out. I did see that. Dude, I saw that, Hydra. You walked right into that. Come on, man. Keep your dukes up. Protect your face.
Good pushback. Solve for not. Oh, saving Yamcha. Ooh, good counter.
With the launcher.
Back and fist. Oh,
last
I think
level three,
oh,
and it works. I think that's a dead claw.
Damn.
Well, that's a dead Hydra right there.
Took one of his heads.
If this is still anybody's game, we still got two fresh-faced characters. Actually, no, because Yamcha is bleeding hard, but regaining health fast. Dude, they gained life so quickly in the background. You see that?
Mm-hmm. Very quickly, trying to recover that Yamcha. So I felt like he's using Yamcha as a good anchor,
which is not a bad idea. He wants to save Yamcha because it's a good way to clean up. All the way from the left side. With the assist, 18 comes in.
Oh!
Ass level three! But it works! I think that's a dead 18. Nope, she lives.
She had a lot of health. Using that burst, getting 718 health back.
Wolf Fang here he comes. Well, I think your character is at Yamcha.
Ooh.
Oh, 18 catches both characters, but I can only catch one in the level three.
Did you get both of them?
Is that both of them?
It was both characters.
Oh my god, that was both characters.
Silver Hydra taking both of them out.
God, I really didn't think that was one, but he wasted both characters. I am all over that. Round three, let's get in it, boys. I think that's what? 2-0. Hydra is up. Let's see if Trunks can last long enough. Let's see if he lasts long enough to get some damage in. Spoke too soon once again. Trunks is getting wrecked.
I'm showing you that your future was inevitable. This is what happened to your timeline. What's going to happen here?
Wait. Is this Trunks' response to getting his ass handed to him?
Yeah, he is. Talking about, I'm about to keep you the longsword style.
Longsword style.
Yeah,
I was the only one watching that.
Yeah, longsword style. Frieza know all about that action.
Frieza knows all about longsword style. His fruity ass daddy loving it. Oh man. Yamcha got good defense. I like it. With the Wolf Fang. The pressure is real for Genshin.
The pushback. Some distance, get to thinking. The jump over. Now it's time for the conversion. Send him packing. Spike him.
Neo tri-beam. He had the life to waste it. I am okay with that decision.
He tried to go for the grab, but whiffed it.
Dude's on that other streamer getting wasted.
Spike him down again.
The pressure is real from Third Eyed Wonder.
Spike him. Try beam.
Man, that's a dead Trunks. At least he lasted longer this time.
At least he did.
Yo, shout out to Claw to keeping his Trunks alive.
Not enough to make an everlasting impression.
Now, hold on, he tried to bring it back. He was having his Yamcha put in the work last time. Let's see if we can even the scales. Spirit Ball attack! That's a dead Tien. Oh, it's Lord Frieza. With the Wolf Bang.
Ooh, got him with the up. Frieza with his key game is real strong.
Yeah, it
got
is.
Got the best zoning in the game.
He can blast activate on Claw, trying to keep his life where he wants it. That's a new game, here we go. Down low, tried to close distance with another Wolf Bang.
Kamehameha. Z Venice, Wolf Bang Fist.
Ooh. But it's not enough.
Sitting back at 400. Good defense.
Oh. Wasted. Let's see what happens.
Ah.
Oh. And Claw, I think that is it. I think Claw is out.